While my mom and Jane were coming together, our trip to WrestleMania was falling apart.
I can't believe we're missing the greatest wrestling match in the history of humankind. And I can't believe Dad just wanted to spend time with us. It's not just that. He went to something he hated for us, and instead we body slammed his heart.
I couldn't help but overhear.
Hulkster?
Hogan?
Listen, brother.
He knows my brothers.
Your dad sounds like a pretty good father, brother.
No, he's our dad. We're brothers. I'm your biggest fan, but you sound like an idiot right now.
Look, if your dad wants to make an effort, you should too. You've only got one father, brother.
What? He drops fools and knowledge.
I'm honored, Hulk. Thank you.
Scram!
Yep, thanks to Hulkster, me and Barry knew exactly what we needed to do.